I don't want to brag, but I just
recorded for 30 minutes without my microphone being plugged in. So that's how stupid I am. So we're going to keep doing this one. Try to get the, you can clearly see how I got the 300 over here. Yeah. It's because I was recording.
So we're going to try to
continue this and get the 450.
But I'm not happy about it.
Okay. So we need to get the 450, and I don't know how to do it. We've been jumping to the left, so we're going to jump to the right. Oh, yeah, we'll get that easy. Let me restart real quick. I can't believe that I did that. I don't know why I didn't check, because I'm fucking stupid. I need to crank it more. We have to hit the whites every time. That'll give us 150 each, which will put us at 450 total. That's not enough. We got to go way over. How? Like this? Go off there? That's not it. That's not gonna do it. Somehow, that's not gonna cut it. No, I gotta go way over. A little more. We'll get it. We're gonna beat the fucking high score on this map. It's gonna be a real, real cut and dry video because I recorded for half an hour and didn't have my microphone on. Look at that. And we'll stunt on him. Let's go after first jump. I got zero. Shut up. We're not. That's not attempt two. How was that attempt two? We didn't even go off the ramp once. Are they fucking with us? Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Just gotta do it three more times. Beat these dumbass challenges. These challenges are a joke. Alright, I ran my mouth. We gotta redo it. I have to hit all three over there. Have to hit all three. Yep, this'll do. Beautiful. Is my microphone on? Just checking. Gotta hang left. And crank it. Oh god, oh god. Is this gonna- I don't know if this is gonna make it! Oh! Too f***ing easy. Continue. Let's hit the third one. This will be easy. We did the first two. It's not that hard. Yeah, this challenge is done.
Bruh! What did we do? How does it just end my challenge mid-fucking thing? That's such bullshit. No, it's not success. Bruh, how the f***? Mid-jump, it just ends my... my god.
Yeah, we have fucking lift off. What the fuck? I have one jump left. I'm livid. Better hit! Damn right. Give me my 150. They fucked me on that one.
Dude, why does it keep doing this? BeamNG, you have the shittiest challenges ever. How are you just giving me zero after I go in the air? What the fuck am I doing? They know I'm gonna get the 450. They don't want me to have a perfect score. That's what it is. Come on. Next. I'm gonna dominate this dumbass challenge.
Another 150. I'm not even gonna look. What a joke. Here we go again. This is just the... miss. My ass. Dude, every time I hit that fucking fence, it just counts it as a jump. Like, that's a fucking joke. Nope, that's not gonna hit. I can just tell. I can tell that by trajectory. Trajectory. That's not gonna make it. This might not make it either. If that fence wouldn't fuck me, it counts it as a jump! What a joke. Okay, I just need to do this four times. Except for I need to hit it. Three times. I lied. The angle that you have to hit this thing is insane. And the fence is in the way. What? It just counts it as a jump! I'm not gonna do attempt number two. Because the first one you gave me zero. Yeah, so just multiply that by three times.
Fuck, I hit restart! That's how used to restarting this challenge I am.
Oh my fucking god. There's no way I can do this three times in a row, right? No, like this one's not gonna make it.
Is it?
Oh my god. Too much? Let me put a dummy in there. I want the realistic crash effects. Oh my god, I can't... Once I do it the first time, that's the only time I can hit it. After that, it's no shot. That's too far. Restart my jump. Watch this. Watch, watch. Yeah, see? See? Because I hit the fence on the way out. That looked good. That'll do. Too far? It's a miss. Okay, that's 150. Oh god, this one's going over. The first one, I nail it every time. Every time we restart, watch this. Boom, 150. Then watch, ready for the second jump? You ready for the second jump? Now I'm nervous. See? Now I missed it. Look at this, I'm literally missing the second jump. Attempt number two, miss. But this is attempt number one. Watch this, I'm gonna nail it. Or they won't give it to me, as per usual. Guys, I'm 13 minutes into this challenge. First jump again, I make it, boom. Get my 150, and then attempt number two. Ready? No, wait, what? Wait, what? How many points do I have? What? Why'd that say attempt number two? Lift off. Third one's a miss. So what, I got 300? No, I got 150. Why did it say, oh my god. Disregard. 150. Second jump. And I'm gonna miss this one. What the fuck? Every fucking time. Right through the fence. Watch this restart. We're currently watching. Yep. I don't think this is possible. If you've beaten this one, tell me. Show me. I want proof. I want fucking proof. Because I think it's impossible. Oh my god, we got 150 on two jumps in a row. It all comes down to this. Oh my god. Oh god, I'm nervous. Please, for the love of god. Please, please hit it. Please. Yes! 16 minutes. Fuck yes! 5 attempts? No, I restarted 45 times. We fucking win! I told you this challenge was possible. I don't know why anybody doubted it.